Wrestlers and wrestling fans, USA Wrestling for Peace is collecting gear, including shoes, apparel, and singlets, to be donated to the development of a youth wrestling program in Livingston, Guatemala later this summer. Please stop by the USA Wrestling for Peace booth, located directly across from APS on the Southeast Concourse.
When I first started seeing him wrestle, he was like 6'7". He had a little bantam, and I'm like, man, that's been almost like 10 years now.
Yeah. 8 years.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think probably I had to
wrestle. Yeah.
Yep. And it was the funny thing that ever happened.
Where are you from?
Both days. They were losing the second match.
Probably actor.
He wins all the way back, and after they had 2 seconds, he wrestled again and won 2 seconds.
He's a good kid. I like him. Win or lose, I've never seen him not try.
With the war against skin infections with battle skin, with a number of different programs, products to suit athlete routine